Hello and welcome to this latest video from simple-bbq.com, and today we're making a German classic Bratwurst. So although maybe not normal for German people to barbecue their Bratwurst, we are, because that's what we love doing, but as a nod to tradition we are going to serve them with some fried onion, which we're going to do inside actually, just in a frying pan with a little bit of oil and a bit of butter towards the end of the cook. So I'm just going to lay my charcoal out here, I'm going to pile it all up onto the side. You have to think of your barbecue as a thirds system going on here. So we go with the charcoal over on the left hand side occupying one third. With the grill on, we're going to create the next third, which is where the meat will be put. I'm just going to lay my sausages out here. And then the final third of the barbecue is just a void. But I'm going to put my vent above this area, and that draws the heat from the charcoal up past the sausages and cooking them evenly. So lid on, and I'm going to give them about 20 minutes. And now as I start to turn these sausages, you'll see that they're cooking, browning up nicely. So just adjust the position of all these sausages, making an assessment which is cooked more, which is cooked less. So you'll see the sausages at the front are cooked a little bit more. Just make sure I turn everything so that it gets even heat throughout the cook, basically. So now everything's adjusted. I'm going to get the lid back on, cook these for another 10 or 15 minutes, and then I'll turn them again, moving the sausages that were furthest away from the heat to be nearer the heat, and let everything finish up. Not very good with my left hand, so I had to adjust with my right hand here. So there we go, lid back on, and leave those to cook. So a couple of these bratwursts have split, but don't panic. The meat's so well packed in that bratwurst sausage that there's nothing really to lose. And that's partly what leads to them splitting as well. So we're just going to adjust everything out. Not quite so close to the heat this time. Put the least well cooked piece of the sausages, or sausage pointing towards the heat. And once I've got everything all sorted up, lid back on, and we're going to cook these for another 15 or 20 minutes. Using the thirds method, you don't have to rush if you're not quite happy with the position of the sausage. Then don't worry about it, adjust it until you are happy and then put the lid on. As you see, there's no flare up, so take your time, get the lid on when you're ready, and watch these cook. So while we've been cooking these outside, we cooked some softened fried onion inside. So a little bit of oil, slice the onion up nice and thin, a little bit of butter maybe right at the end when those onions are looking good. But these sausages are done. I'm going to take these inside, and we're going to put some fried onion all over them, serve them up with some salad. I like barbecue sauce with my bratwurst, and I assure you these are delicious and well worth a try. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.